a good friend, Father Mugunda.
Yes, my brother.
It's good to see you. Though under difficult, very difficult circumstances. Your Excellency, they call you the fourth president. I call you my brother. And you cannot begin to isolate him and make him the fourth. He's still my brother and my president. Mama Margaret, Mrs. Magoya, your wonderful son, you shared those last moments very deeply with President Uhuru. You know, I didn't get very close to Professor Magoya.